Hi guys, it's Lee here at Dubs Adventures. We're here at Busfest on the Saturday now. I'm just here at the vehicles and auto jumble, so I thought I'd have a little look around here first. Immediately to me, there's a nice caravan for sale. One careful owner. It's really nice. It's a bit of a doer-upper. I think someone's dumped it really. I'm only lying. Right, let's move on. So, it is rammed again. I've not been into the main bit yet, but this is just on the outside of Busfest, the auto drumble and the car park before you go through them gates over there. So I'll just have a quick look around. See what's for sale, I suppose. I wouldn't mind a chopper. There's certainly some bits down here. Oh, there's a chopper. Seats, windows, door panels. Been to an auto jumble for years. I think the last one was Santa Pod, 10 years ago. T25 California, G Reg, for sale. Nice. $22,000. A few dents in it. T4. $8,250. $2,000. Not sure about the colours, but bay. Like $13,000. That's not a bad price. Everyone's getting these carts. I must remember these carts being the radio flyers. I think they were from America. That's well fine. $32,000. $35,000. Look at that. Wow. $22,000. 1970 bay. It's very nice. Different.
That's nice, I like that. Beatles, huh?
Lots of distraction techniques then.
Oh, that's nice. Caddy pickup, very nice. Gee, Reg. Oh. So we've got 1.9 turbo diesel. Some nice fans there to get your money out. That's a nice beat. Right, I'm going to go into the main bit now, so look out for my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.